Today's October the 9th. I'm here tonight over my Buckforge Oats food plot, and deer have been using it a lot. We've got a slight wind out of the east, nice and cool this evening, cloudy. So hopefully some deer visit the field tonight before it gets dark, so stick with me and we'll see what happens. Guess I didn't get her. I hit that fatty pocket. Up by the spine. Absolutely no blood on my arrow. Just a fat hair. Not one single speck of blood on the ground, so. But I'm gonna get down and look for her. And we'll see. So. Just stick with me and we'll see what happens.